Following are the car parking charges near a railway station up to 4 hours rupees 60, 8 hours rupees 100, 12 hours rupees 140 and 24 hours rupees 180. Check if the parking charges are in the direct proportion to the parking time. So we have to find this one. First of all, we are going to find the charges per hour. So first of all, we are going to take first combination, that is the C1. This one we are having rupees 60 charged for 4 hours. So 60 divided by 4. This one we are having as equal to rupees 15. So this is the 15 per hour. Now comes to the second combination. This one we are having is the 8 hours rupees 100. So rupees 100 is divided by 8. So this one we are having as equal to the rupees 12.50. Now comes to the third combination. This one we are having 12 hours, rupees 140. So rupees 140 is divided by the 12 hours. This one we are having as equal to the 11.67 rupees. Now comes to the fourth combination. This one we are having 24 hours. The charges we are having is the 180. So I'm going to write here rupees 180 divided by 24. This one we are having as equal to the rupees 7.50. 7 rupees 50 paise. Now from these four we have concluded that the charges per hour are not same. So right here C1 is not equal to the C2, not equal to the C3 and not equal to the C4. Four of them, the hourly charges of the given four combinations are not equal. So we are going to write here. Therefore, the parking charges are not in direct proportion to the parking time. So this one we are having the solution for the question number 1. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 2.